This is the Samsung Galaxy Note 3, and I want to test it with a 1TB SanDisk microSD card to see if it works. Okay, so I finally got the microSD card out. I think this is the way to insert it. Let's see if it works. Okay, so it's recognized the SD card, which says almost 1TB, and I suspect that's because part of the SD card will be allocated to the file allocation table. So I'm going to format the SD card to see if that works. Okay, so you can see the total space for the SD card, available space, and that it's mounted. Okay, I'm just gonna try to copy a file to the SD card to see if that works or not. Okay, so here you can see that the total storage available is almost 1TB. So it means that it has successfully recognized the 1TB microSD card. So that means we can use the 1TB microSD card with the Samsung Galaxy Note 3, which is a really old camera phone. I think it's over 10 years old now. Let me see if I can copy a file. Copy and then take it to the SD card. Maybe just paste here. One item copied. So you can see that it actually copied to the SD card, so it's recognizing the SD card, and you can actually browse it and copy files to it. So there's no problem with using a 1TB SD card on the Samsung Galaxy Note 3. Anyway, let me know if you have any questions about this phone or this microSD card. It's a U30 V30 microSD card with speeds up to 200 megabytes per second read and 140 megabytes per second write. Although these are peak speed, so the expected performance is actually less for that in terms of writes. It would be, since it's a V30 card, it would be 240 megabits per second. So that's megabits, not megabytes, or 30 megabytes per second for write. So that's to write consistently, which is more than adequate for not just this smartphone, but even the latest smartphones.